This is probably the most amazing thing that I've ever seen.
Man, this man is a talent.
I just can't believe he just keeps coming up with new concepts.
He knows how to draw a crowd.
I'm amazed every second.
You can't get this anywhere else.
You'll be amazed by what he comes up with just with using spray paint cans.
I just thought that the show was amazing.
In my opinion, he pretty much is the greatest artist in the world.
He is the man.
Hire us as a performer because we've taken art and entertainment to a new level. We've come up with entertainment that's enjoyed by young and old. We don't market young, we don't market old. If you look at our stage and watch our crowds, you'll see everything from 5-year-old kids to 80-year-old grandmas all standing there with their jaw drops and full attention. According to most of the fair board members and the fairs that we go to, our show, compared to the $1,000 entertainments that they have there, we are requested back more than most entertainers. How big is our crowds? As big as the area we're allowed in, depending on whether or not we have bleachers. Usually without bleachers, we hold about 6 to 8 deep all the way around our tent on 3 sides, which is usually anywhere from 100 to 200 people in a show. The size tent we use is a 20 by 20 tent. And then, of course, depending on how big your fair is and the attendance you have, we would need room on the sides for a crowd of people. So usually we recommend a 25 by 25, if not a little bit bigger in width, not so much as depth. Also, we try to ask the fair boards to give us a fairly level ground to go on because we do set up a stage, and it makes our setup a lot easier without, you know, and makes it look a little more professional. Probably took me about 3 years of practicing to learn how to do it, to get it perfected enough where I could sell work and perform to do it. I've been everywhere from Key West, Florida to Presque Isle, Maine, as far west as Shreveport, Louisiana, through most of the Midwest. I've also been to Mexico painting, I've been to the Cayman Islands, and I've also been to Ocho Rios, Jamaica. The biggest fairs I've ever done was Syracuse, New York, the New York State Fair, Bloomsburg, PA, Pennsylvania State Fair, Raleigh, North Carolina, the North Carolina State Fair, Tampa, Florida, the Florida State Fair, probably some of the biggest venues. And I think probably the biggest venue is the San Gennaro Feast in New York City. I've done multiple TV shows and interviews live on national television. As a matter of fact, last week at a fair I was at, I won grand champion for best booth at the fair.